In early 19th century, a new way, a new approach to psychological disease was created by Gall, and that was phrenology. According to the Gall, every part of the human brain was doing some behavior, or was controlling actually some behavior, which if the person was stronger in that area or weaker, it was a reason that the skull size in that area was changing. Like if a person was a caring mother, the area which controlling the love and cares could get bigger, so the skull in that area was bigger as well. Gall was believing that every part of the human brain is controlling one special character or behavior. Another idea of Gall was that brain is the organ for mental issues. It means that brain was the thinking organ, such as feet, which are walking organ. So that ideology was available till 150 years later, when the further one, you know, American philosopher and psychologist came and gave the theory of modularity. Fodor understood that human brain is not such an easy organ which Gall was thinking. He understood that human brain has so many faculties, like a university, so many modules. He gave a name of module to those parts of the human brain, like, you know, taste module, listening module, or walking module, or other, you know, things such as thinking and walking and others. It means that he was believing that every part of human brain is doing some special job, and all of the human brain together also, they are doing some work together. It means that individually and together the brain is working. So it's not easy and very undeveloped organ.